another go, please. No, no, don't trouble yourself. I'll get it. Well, I'd like to hang around, but I've got Krabby Patties to make. Over at the Chum Bucket? Plan C? I love ya!
Fill her up, please.
What'll it be, fellas? Mustard or ketchup?
They're laughing at us?
No, Patrick. They're laughing next to us.
Where are you two dumb kids headed, anyway?
Kids?
Now, Patrick, for your information, we are not kids. We are men. And we're off to get King Neptune's crown in Shell City.
Shell City? Ain't that the place that's guarded by a killer cyclops?
That's right.
Lloyd, take off your hat in respect. Respect for the dead! You two dipsticks ain't gonna last 10 seconds over the county line.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Out of the car, fellas.
How many seconds was that?
12.
Bikini Bottom wants to know, how did you get the Krabby Patty?
Well, Perch, before my dear friend Eugene Krabs was frozen by King Neptune, I'm sorry, he confided in me a secret wish. Sell the Krabby Patty in my absence at the Chum Bucket, he said. Don't let the flame die out! By the way, act now and you get a free Chum Bucket helmet with every purchase. Here you go, Perch.
Thanks.
Bucket helmets for everyone.
Ow!
Karen, baby, I haven't felt this giddy since the day you agreed to be my wife.
Absurd.
I never agreed.
Evil Plan C is working perfectly. Nothing can stop me now.
Nothing except SpongeBob and his friend. My sensors indicate that they're going after the crown. If they make it back, Neptune might discover some fingerprints. Tiny fingerprints. Stubby, tiny fingerprints.
Evil Plan C is way ahead of you, baby. I've already hired someone to take care of those two. He's a vicious, cold-blooded predator!
Sesame seed.